Now we do the component activation test. We use the motor to demonstrate. Clip the GT101 background wire to the motor. And then the device inputs 12V power to the motor. The motor runs normally, indicating that it works okay. No problem with the motor.